What's going on, guys? In today's fantastic color grading tutorial, I'm gonna share with you top 10 shortcuts that you should know for using DaVinci Resolve. If you guys enjoy my content, please hit like button and consider subscribing to my channel. Every like and share helps a lot to continue making those videos. I'm working over here with a shot from Blackmagic Pocket 4K camera, and I'm gonna talk about the top 10 shortcuts that you guys should know. So number one is scroll wheel. The scroll wheel have two functions. If you go up and down on your scroll wheel, you can zoom in and zoom out. Also, if you push and hold, you can rotate your image around, and that helps you to see fine details, zoom in, and basically see exactly what's going on. Number two, creating serial node. A lot of people constantly keep asking me, what is the shortcut to create the serial node? Serial node shortcut is Alt+S, and it's creating a new serial node. It's very handy to know all those shortcuts, that way you work much faster and much more efficient. To create parallel node, the shortcut is Alt+P. Very simple, very straightforward. To create layer node, the shortcut is Alt+L. If you mess up your shot and you want to completely reset everything, the shortcut for that is CTRL+HOME. To go back and undo everything, the shortcut is CTRL+Z. If you want to reset particular node, let's say you messed up and you just want to reset this exact node, the shortcut for that is SHIFT+HOME. To bypass everything and see how I always showing before and after, for that shortcut is SHIFT+D. If you want to bypass the only single node, let's say again, you messed up on the node and you want to bypass it, the shortcut for that is CTRL+D. If you want to see your image in the full screen, for that shortcut is SHIFT+F. And over here you can zoom in and zoom out. And finally, that puts us to number 10 shortcut, and it's very important shortcut that I absolutely love, is SHIFT+Z. That shortcut aligns everything and put it aligned precisely in the middle. Let's say you're playing around here and you don't want to be dragging your mouse, you push SHIFT+Z and it puts everything exactly in the center. Now, the cool thing about it, it also works same with the editing. If you edit something, let's say you zoomed in too much on your timeline, if you push SHIFT+Z, it puts timeline exactly into visible space. If you guys have any questions about the gear that I'm using or my camera setup, all the links in the description below, as well as my new origami LUT. And by the way, if you guys purchased any of my LUTs, now they're coming free with my new false color LUT. Be sure to check it out, links in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care.